Another new GDI installed today. On the outside, very smooth operation. Of course, this one's jammed in an ugly spot with gas lines and sprinklers and really tight spot. A HCT wouldn't have worked here. It had to be a GDI or another traditional operator. Another cycle. Speaks for itself. These things sell themselves. Usually condo buildings with multiple gates, we end up putting all of them, these GDIs. Customers are very, very happy with these. It's inside the box. Batteries, stepper motor, toroidal transformer. Pretty awesome.